In case you missed it, Phil Robertson of Duck Dynasty fame is all over the news after an interview with GQ. And after his comments got him put on indefinite hiatus from his show, many are claiming this is a free speech issue. The family has come out with a statement in support of Phil. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, and love your neighbor as yourself. Phil would never incite or encourage hate. We are disappointed that Phil has been placed in hiatus for expressing his faith, which is his constitutionally protected right. We have had a successful working relationship with Annie, but as a family, we cannot imagine the show going forward without our patriarch at the helm. And in addition to the family's statement of support for Phil Robertson, Sarah Palin has come out in his favor, as well as the governor of his home state, Bobby Jindal. The politically correct crowd is tolerant of all viewpoints, except those they disagree with. It is a messed up situation with Miley Cyrus gets a laugh and Phil Robertson gets suspended. The chair of the Louisiana Democratic Party had a statement as well. If we support an entertainer's right to freedom of speech, and we do, then we must also support a corporation's right to terminate the entertainer's contract and distance itself from his blatantly offensive comments. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.